We're in Smyrna. Well, Atlanta. Where are we at?
To see the baseball game!
We're going to our first game at Suntrust Park because I've been waiting to do this since like April. They have fireworks tonight. They had like a super special on tickets. So we came down here. I can throw my car now. Let's get inside and check out the venue.
You like going down the stairs?
Yeah, this is cool.
We go this way. It's really a bit of an adventure getting here, ain't it? Like, look at these stairs and stuff.
Yeah, these are hard to run up.
Yeah, you can't. They're like too little. What the heck? So now we're at the Cobb Chamber building, I guess. We're parked over here.
This is complicated.
Now we're on the main road. Well, kind of the main road. You good? She's dying. Escalators. How did I miss the escalators?
There's escalators?
Right there.
To make it faster.
Somehow we missed it, right by the end. Push it.
Don't forget this.
Yeah, we gotta get something to carry these. Come on.
What do you think? We're very excited about
thumbs up. We got some popcorn. We got a souvenir cup. Looks like it just says Atlanta Braves. And Coca-Cola.
We did a lot of things today, and your star tank was here. So
welcome to and Bobby Cox.
We had amazing
stuff
around to be back to my high school years. They had cheerleaders at the school that were getting everyone
seats are up top, but they are still perfect. Other than the sign here, this is really in my way. But besides that, it's a great.
Number 23, Aaron Boxman.
Got three of them.
One, two, he's ready to go.
Get
through.
Okay.
And
handle it.
He's done.
Great beat.
That's a good way.
She's above home plate. We're gonna try to meet up with her. She's over there somewhere. So far, Bubby?
Good.
We're like halfway through. Christmas at all.
Halloween song?
It's more like a sports song. the guy doing it.
Money?
Watch out. What do you think? She liked her little statue so much, she put it on this little spot on her dresser so it could be on a display. That really made my day.
All right, everyone, that was our visit to Suntrust Park. This one here actually had a great time.
Let me go and get my baby's clothes. Daddy, can you watch her real quick?
I'll watch. Let me say that from my personal opinion, I think the park was great. There seemed to be a lot of technology inside. They did have free Wi-Fi through Xfinity. I'm not certain if you had to have an Xfinity account to sign into. I didn't have to sign in anything. My phone just connected, but that's because Google has this thing where it'll just connect your phone to a secure Wi-Fi. I do have two big complaints. First of all, they gave us these great Bobby Cox statues, but of course, I was carrying hers and mine, and then I got a drink and stuff. So I went in one of the stores, right, where, like, you buy hats and shirts and stuff. And I just said, hey, I've got my hands full with all this. Could you just give me a bag? They said, no, not unless I bought something. They would not give me a plastic bag to put this in so that my life would be easier. Complaint number one. Complaint number two. So my second complaint would have to be that I paid, I think, $14 for a good-sized bag of popcorn and a good size souvenir cup, right? The souvenir cup was $7.50 by itself. Now, when I bought that cup, I was under the natural impression that I was at least getting one refill. No. Zero refills. You pay $7.50 for the cup. If you want more drink, you pay another $7.50. At Turner Field, they used to give you one refill. They had a little sticker on the side. They peeled the sticker off, and you got one refill with your drink, which wasn't unlimited refills like Georgia Dome gave you or Mercedes-Benz Stadium now, where you just go up and get your own drink, but it was still at least one refill. So if you bought your cup, you know, the first inning or before the start of the game, you weren't able to find clothes, were you? If you bought your cup at the beginning of the game, you would normally have it drank by the third or fourth inning, and then you could go get another refill, and that would last you all the way till the seventh or eighth. I don't know why they got rid of that. It just, for me, it's just annoying because I go to these events to have a good time and I'm normally there for a long amount of time. So when I'm not allowed to have a refill and they want me to pay another $8 for a refill, that just, it irks me. And see, I used to work at Burger King, and I know that a king size 32 ounce drink at Burger King cost Burger King 18 cents.
Ooh.
Yes, 18 cents. It cost them 18 cents. And that's just for the lid, for the straw, for the cup, for the actual drink. It's a total of 18 cents for that 32-ounce cup. So the 32 or 38-ounce, whatever it is, souvenir mug that they're giving us, it cost them maybe a quarter. And they're charging $7.50. I don't know. That's just my little complaint. She loved it. There's a whole kids section there where you can buy tokens. They have a zip line, which this one is dying to do. We're going to try to take her to a real zip lining place.
Not a real zip lining. Their zip lines are better.
You wouldn't want to go across a big river on a zip line?
No.
Well, maybe we'll just take her back there to zip line. Either way, we had a great time. It's really amazing. There's a whole lot more to see. There's a whole nother section where the battery is that we didn't even get to go to because you would have had to exit and come back. But it was a great time for us. I was very happy that... What are you doing?
I'm going to put on my necklace.
I was very happy that she went. I was very happy that she had a smile and that she enjoyed herself. I need to get this video edited and uploaded. So hopefully you like the video. Hopefully you get to check it out for yourself. If so, give it a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button for us so that we can get to 100. And we will see you tomorrow. Deuces.